Gopikrishna, GKTV. So today, like, no, on the occasion of 3rd International Yoga Day, so Rama Jonalagadda garu, she is like, no, like a yoga certified teacher, and also she is teaching for almost 10 years, and she is conducting this to raise for a cause. So let's find out more details about this event. So Rama garu, can you brief a little bit? Andi?
Namaste, Andy. This is today we are doing the 3rd International Yoga Day. Last year also we did, and today we are doing in Montville, Change Bridge Road, Middle School. We are all these money charity goes to Sai Balaji Temple in Monroe. This is, I am happy to celebrate this occasion with family and friends. My father,
very nice,
my mother,
and Sai De. Yoga is chala manchidi, baga jaruta undi, santoshamga undi. Me yoga chesinappudu me vachi kalustu untamo, maatladutu untamo. Ma tosi
nenu 5 years nunchi yoga chestunnanu, naaku chala baagundi. Ippudu maatram prasam కొంచెం మిస్ అయ్యాను 1 ఇయర్ నుంచి, అందుకని లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ చేశాను, మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు ఈ సంవత్సరం చేశాను. నాకు చాలా ఇష్టం యోగా, నాకు హెల్త్ కూడా బాగుంటుంది.
వెరీ నైస్.
మా హస్బెండ్
హాయ్, ఐఎమ్ రామాస్ హస్బెండ్. ఐ ప్రాక్టీస్ యోగా ఎట్ టైమ్స్ వెన్ ఐ గెట్ ఛాన్స్, బట్ ఐ అండర్స్టాండ్ దే ఆర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ బెనిఫిట్స్ ఆఫ్ యోగా అండ్ మేక్స్ అస్ హెల్దీ, అండ్ వీ నో healthy family or healthy community is a happy community. Thank you.
Thanks. My name is Bernie Kennedy. I have been attending Roma's classes for the past 10 years and it's wonderful. I enjoyed it. Today is my first day to be here and it's a wonderful experience.
Yes, hi. Name is Vani. I am Rama's friend and we've been working we've been doing yoga together in adult daycare centers, senior centers and other places. The benefits of yoga is like physically you'll be fit, and mentally it relieves you stress and gives you reduces your pain, and it gives
Hi, this is Vijaya and I'm so happy that 3 years ago United Nations had taken a big initiative to bring yoga to the international standards. So that's the big event in the history of India because it origins from India, right? So I have known Rama, the certified yoga instructor, since last 1 year, and I have been practicing with her. It's a very fantabulous, I would say.
Yoga day. My sister organizing this big event, 100 sun solicitations. So Manta Surya Namaskaralu. I'm happy to be part of it. And in general, yoga is very good for health and general well-being. And it takes hours.
The weather also has cooperated with us. We had very good time doing it. And we came in as a group, Seva International. We are helping Rama garu arrange this. So it's a nice gesture, doing it in the Montville. So thank you.
Hello, everyone. So everybody in the yellow shirt here are from Seva International. It's a international wing of Seva Bharati in India. So we are here to support the International Yoga Day celebration in our local community. If you are interested, even if you are not interested, please do visit sevausa.org. Even
for a couple of minutes. So many years, she is doing excellent job today. I'm really great to be part of this 3rd International Yoga Day, and she did good job with all 108 Surya Namaskaras with mantra. Thank you so much.
With all the kids, please come back.
Thanks a lot, Andy. So ee roju chese, like, if you see, so all these people share, like, Rama garu motivated and brought them under the sun, and such a, like, no, like, bright and beautiful day. So thank you very much, Rama garu, for arranging this event, and especially for a cause to raise the funds for a charity also. Thank you so much. Gopikrishna, GKTV.
She said she will sing the song. Drop the right knee, put it up. Bring the right leg in,
both legs straight, both arms prayer position, head down to two level, slowly bring yourself up, back bend, back bend, back bend, forward bend, back to the chest, side. Sahasranama Tattulya Ramanama Varanane